We have an update tonight on Mecklenburg's plea for more COVID relief. The county, we're learning, will be getting extra ambulances and crews to staff them. It comes as current emergency crews say that COVID response is stretching them so thin. FEMA, we are learning, is sending 5 new advanced life support vehicles along with 10 EMS workers. 8 other North Carolina counties are getting similar help.